Kurdish forces continue to hold off Islamic State militants in Kobane, with neither side able to gain ground in the fierce battle. The Syrian Observatory for Human Rights suggests that 36 ISIS and 8 Kurdish fighters were killed on Sunday as the calls for Turkey to intervene continue. Meanwhile, Islamic State bombings have killed dozens of Kurds in Iraq, including one suicide bombing in the Kurdish-controlled town of Anbar that killed 28 people and wounded 90.